All right, and we're off here in the varsity race. If you're checking the times, you go to meetresults.net. You can see the combined times. If you have a big Q next to your name, that means you qualified in as a winner of the heat. Small Q means you qualified in as a time into the finals on Friday. Who's going to start at 4 o'clock on Friday? Where are you going to start at 5? Got a great race going on here. Our leader, Sarina. All right, we're running for time here. Running for time still. Every second counts.